everyone. Story left off, I joined the Fighters Guild and killed some cave rats. So I've decided to join the Mages Guild because we went through it already. We already went through this already. I have more skills in. I have more skills in my major and minor that are in the magic tree than I have skills in the major and minor that are in the combat tree. Like spear and athletics. Those are my only two, actually. Yeah. In fact, I think I have more stealth stuff in here. I don't. It's as much as the combat stuff. I did some training with my conjuration. I got that gold from selling off that Dark Brotherhood stuff to a creeper. My patience is limited. Yeah. I believe you. Don't. Alright. Waiting on the Dark Brotherhood to show up again. Might take a little bit. Works more in the wilderness. Oh.
My patience is limited.
Okay then. duties. Yep. Okay. Remember there being some way to get like a free Daedric weapon? I mean, it was a limited selection, but I'm pretty sure one of them was like a Daedric spear. That would be pretty nice. I hate hearing those NPCs say, "You dare betray the clan?" It's just annoying. Alright. So, should be this way. No, I wasn't even planning on talking to you, sir. Now kindly fuck off. Whee! Ah! I can just go this way. Kind of. All right. Waiting. What am I waiting for? Why am I saying waiting? Alright, let's see. Is this too steep? Can I get it? Am I gonna get it? Oh, come on, come on. Ah. That sucks. That just unloaded. Yeah, this is the reason why the fog's there. I'm gonna just much better. Pretty sure Netch leather can be found on the Bitter Coast, right? Then again, I can just buy said leather from the Temple of Nisus. Oh god, I'm out of fatigue. Come on. Wait a minute. Can I get it? Nope. Come on, damn it. Yes! Let's go, I got him. I'm trying to level up my marksman. That's why I'm doing this, if you're wondering. I could use that, maybe. Alright, so this is the Bitter Coast region. We should not be... Yep. Should not be too far from the necessary mushrooms we need to collect. Wait a minute, that's not what we're looking for. Well, where is it? Come on. Wait a minute. Come on. Gotcha. Nerd. Excuse me. Oh, that's good. Oh, damn. Oh, no, no. I like practicing on the local wildlife. I love it. Obviously. Can't you tell? Alright. Some more prey. And this time I'm approaching. Come on. Wait a minute. There we go. Save myself from wasting an arrow. Alright. Oh, by the way, about that Minecraft Ever at the End of Time thing, I actually do plan on finishing it. Only been seeing Luminous Russula. No, I meant to say Violet Copperness, sorry. Hey, yo, no. Hit. Hit the stupid freaking thing. My fatigue isn't even low, dude. Oh, what the? What? There's no way. Alright. I'm still in the Bitter Coast region. We should find more mushrooms somewhere out here. Alright. Wait a minute, let's see if I can get this shot. My life goal now is to kill this scrib. Come on. Oh, that's a Quama Forager. Okay, so it's leveling up at a pretty good pace, yeah. Here we go, Bungler's Bane, Hyphafacia. So, that's pretty good. Alright. So, we should only have one more mushroom to collect, I believe. Okay, I got this. Wait, did I get the Hyphafacia? I don't think I did. Was it not there? I guess it wasn't. Alright. Should be some Hyphafacia nearby. Alright. Here it is. Boom. Alright. At night, there should be. You should be able to see the luminous Russula. That's what it's called, I believe, yeah. Alright. Doesn't seem to be anywhere. That might be it though. No. Just looks kind of different. Find the luminous Russula. But I found everything else. Pretty sure I have. Yeah. I just need Violet Copperness. So. Is that it? No. I think I've already been there. Okay, that's not luminous, Rustola. Alright, so... This is kind of starting to piss me off. Alright. Okay, so I'm still in the Bitter Coast region. Maybe I should go northward. What's this? Here it is. Okay, now I got it. But while we're at it, let's take a look at this. Never seen this place before. What's it called? Hlormaren. What the f- Holy. Okay. I must not be welcome. Whatever, we Argonians are good at counter. Well, we're good at invasion. Not counter. We're good at counter invasion too, but we're also good at invasion in general. I'm quick saving, just in case this don't go well. My help. Ow. No. Alright. Got a filthy lord. Ah. I clearly need to go there later. Alright. I can just do this. Just in case it doesn't take me where I don't want to go. I mean, just in case it takes me where I don't want to go. Here. We go. It did, how nice. Yeah, we can just walk there. Boom. does some fairly good amount of damage, so. And it doesn't cost too much mana. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Oh, it killed him. Nice. How's my archery doing? Alright, it's doing okay. Both. Unarmored's a pretty okay skill. It's just a little tough to train because, you know, the initial lack of armor. So we're going back to the Mage's Guild. I'm gonna tell Ajira that I got his mushrooms, give them to him, and then we're gonna end this episode. Maybe. I think we're gonna end this episode. Yeah, we're gonna end the episode. Each episode is basically gonna be a quest, basically. My time is precious, so make it
You have something to say to me? So what do you want? You have questions?
Here, I'm talking about your mushrooms. Yep, here they are. Thank you. Alright. Y'all have a good day. I'll see y'all in the next episode.